ध्रुवा थेपला भूली गई।
मॉम डोंट रुइन माय वीडियो। हे गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल दिस इज ध्रुवा एंड आई एम गोइंग टू थाईलैंड टुमारो सो थॉट ऑफ फिल्मिंग अ क्विक वीडियो इन विच आई शो यू गाइस व्हाट्स इन माय ट्रैवल बैग So since I already had my travel bag packed, I thought of sharing with you guys all the essentials that I keep with myself when I travel so that it can be of help to all those who are traveling abroad. So the bag that I'm carrying is a backpack. It's from a brand called Dressberry and I ordered it from Myntra. So let's dig in. So the first thing that I have in my bag is this book from Mark Manson. It says, The Subtle Art of Not Giving a So yeah, I had an eye on this book since a long time, so I'm gonna take this as my travel companion. What I have is this eye mask because I can't sleep without one. So next I have are my glasses from Ray-Ban because come on, airport looks are a thing. The mint because I can't tolerate bad breath. So I have this Happydent mint flavor chewing gums and mints from Cafe Coffee, toothbrush and a toothpaste. And you might be wondering why I have these things in my travel bag, but I like to get down on an airport all fresh. Then I have some chocolate muffins because I get really hungry on a plane. So then I've got some face wipes and I've got them in two fragrances. One is in mint and another one is cucumber because they keep me really fresh. And then I have some more tissues. So next I have is a pair of thick woolen socks because they keep me really warm and let's admit it, planes are so freaking freezing. So all you guys out there, if you're traveling on a plane, make sure to have a pair of woolen socks because that would really help. Then I have this pouch in which I have more essentials. So let's see what's in the pouch. So first I have is a comb because come on, I'm a girl after all. Then I have my allergy medicines because I'm allergic to dust and certain things, so I need to have them whenever I travel. Then I have two shades of lipsticks and I have a mirror. I have an eyeliner. I have some hair ties and clutches. And I have this medicine, it's called Conti. The next I have is this hand sanitizer because I'm a germaphobe. I have is this roll-on body perfume from Zara and it's a 10 ml bottle because only 100 ml of liquid is allowed or permissible in any flight, so this should go. Then I have this mini face wash from Himalaya. It's a 15 ml package, so this should also go. Then I have the most important thing, my earphones, because how can I survive without them? Pouch from Deborah and it has all my money and my debit credit cards. Then I have this passport cover with my passport in it. Then I also have a pen for filling immigration form. Then I have this cute mini laptop from Dell. It's a touch laptop and it fits perfectly in my travel bag and I'm carrying it for some work emergency. Then I also have my power bank from Intex with a charging cable. This battery is of 12,000 mAh. So guys, that's all I carry in my travel bag. So if this video was useful to you, please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. And if you know any more travel essentials, let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. And yeah guys, one more thing. I'm traveling to Thailand tomorrow. So stay tuned for my Thailand travel vlogs.